The setup took hours. The demolition took only seconds. Sky 4 over the 31st Street Bridge this morning as two beams of the old span came crashing down. Channel 4 Action News anchor Michelle Wright is with the spectators on the ground.
Okay, we're on the pedestrian bridge, really close to the 31st Street Bridge. Let's take a look at what's going to happen. See that upper section of steel right there? That's what we're keeping our eye on. If everything goes as planned, 20 pounds of explosives will chop that up into four different sections, and all of them at the same time will fall into the river. We'll see what happens. Neighbors cheered the success and even watched the replay on their own cameras. All right, so what'd you think, Frank?
That was great.
And loud, right?
Yep, and nobody hurt.
Here's Sky 4 with the aerial view. Traffic on 28 actually had to be stopped for about 15 minutes for safety, but PennDOT says all this inconvenience will soon be worth it. It'll mean the tens of thousands of drivers who use Route 28 won't have to stop at a light. Instead, they'll just keep going under 31st Street.
And this is a key milestone needed to move forward in the construction of the new interchange that will ultimately allow free-flowing traffic on Route 28 to travel under 31st Street.
We got a warning yesterday not to go outside, but neighbors didn't listen.
Yeah, you want to see what's going on because you're right in the middle of all this construction,
right?
So now here's what's happening. This giant barge you see behind me is slowly navigating its way up to get those four chunks of steel out of the river. Once they finally get there, it shouldn't take too long to do. Michelle Wright, Channel 4 Action News.